I wonder how long it records until it just stops.
It depends on your storage.
Oh, well, then we're fucking good. Okay. Hi! I have to remember to look over there as much as possible because I really won't. So today we're going to be doing Destiny's makeup. For those of you who don't know who this little ginger is, it is my pet ginger. She's trying to hide her hair. Trying to hide her hair because she's kind of like embarrassed about herself, but anyways, so I've been wanting to do her makeup for a while on here, or like in general, but also like for YouTube. So we're just gonna see how this goes. I'm gonna use all her own stuff because let's be honest.
You know, you have to be strong to hang out with this one.
Yeah.
She's really annoying.
I gave to Destiny a beauty blender, but I guess it wasn't good enough for her.
She
prefers these, which is fine. So she threw away the beauty blender that I bought her. Say that 10 times fast. But it's fine.
It's already a year old anyways.
It was not a year old.
It was.
It was not a year old.
Yes, it was.
Whatever. Okay.
It was over your old
semantics.
Age, and I didn't like the way that it made the makeup look on my face personally.
Maybe you just didn't know how to use it.
Own.
It's okay. She doesn't know how to use it.
I like sponges better.
She likes sponges better.
I'm sure there's some women out there that feel the same than I do.
Okay, that's true. Whatever. Shout out to you guys. I'm going to be using these, which I've only used these for concealer, but I'm going
to
like.
She doesn't know how to use them.
There it is. She's right. She's absolutely right. So let's see how this goes. So what we're gonna do is start off with some rose water. Rose water spray.
I think we need to start over.
Why?
Because it's already ridiculous.
It doesn't matter.
Yay. They're your followers. Don't look at me like that, Donna.
Oh. We're gonna spray down
First, don't spray your client's eyes. Maybe you can tell them close their mouth and their eyes.
Oh, there is stuff in here that's not. I thought it was like natural. Sorry, close your eyes. So first you're gonna tell your client to shut the fuck up.
That's like, what I'm
saying. Just close everything. Okay? Stop, dude.
The sprays are aggressive.
It's good. Dude. I want to douse your face. It has to be wet. Then we're just going to like press this. Here, actually, this is what we're going to do.
I don't like it.
Okay. It's okay. We're just going to wet that face. Just bounce the sponge all over.
It tickles.
Hell no.
My face burns.
If your client's face burns, that's not a good sign. But we're gonna roll with the punches.
God damn it!
I'm sorry. Don't you use this? Is your stuff? Like, does it always burn?
I don't use that much. It like drenched my face.
Well, that's what I do with my, like, primer water. Is it not the same?
I don't think so. I don't know. I feel weird.
No. We're off to a great start, ladies and gentlemen. Frick. Okay.
Can I see my eyes?
Yeah. We're fine. We're okay.
Hey!
Oh, my God.
Get my eyes.
I'm sorry. I'm not a freaking makeup artist. This is just gonna be like some basic makeup because honestly, I don't know how to.
Okay, so this, ladies and gentlemen, so the Clinique Beyond Perfecting is foundation and concealer together. If you want more of a like full coverage, I'd go with this, and it's pretty inexpensive. That's why I
bought
it.
Should I use it?
It depends. This one you really have to.
Do you have concealer?
It's very blendable. No, I don't use concealer. I just use this. Or this. Okay. And then this Shiseido.
I mean, you don't really need it to be huge, so that makes sense.
Yeah, I know. This one's more expensive. So if you're. I mean, you could use either one.
Which one do you prefer?
I prefer the Shiseido only because I don't like, this one's very thick.
Yeah.
It's very thick, and you have to really blend
it. So we're gonna shake this up, okay?
And this one has an SPF in it. I don't think this one does.
Oh, yeah, cute. Oh, how many pumps is that? Too much?
No, it should be fine. Because the sponge, like I said, soaks up a lot. Anyways.
So we're just gonna blend this out. And like, honestly, your face like takes makeup well. Does that make sense?
Kind of. What does that mean?
It's just like your skin's very good, so it's like easy to do it. It doesn't look like a like something is on your face, really.
Oh, I know what you mean. Yeah, because there's some people that they put makeup on and it looks cakey.
Yeah.
Like, automatically. Even if it's not.
Yeah.
I think it's when your skin is drier that happens.
Yeah. And do you see how we sprayed her face completely? That's why it's so smooth.
I look like a dumbass with this thing on my head. Mm-hmm. But you know, when I originally wore it, it really went well with my outfit.
Can you look towards me?
No. Ew. Ew.
Look at me.
How do people get their makeup done every day?
I don't know, but that's kind of sick. It makes me want to fall asleep every time I get my makeup
done. Me too. I'd be like so tired.
The world we live in, am I right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, since I don't use concealer, you guys, I do have this stuff.
What is that?
It's brightening powder for under your eyes.
Oh, like to like set it, kind
mm-hmm.
of? Cute. It's just so interesting how faces are so different. Because I've never done anyone's makeup before in my life, by the way.
Oh, great.
You're welcome. Just like comparing your face to mine, it's just so different.
Why? What's wrong with your face?
My eyes are just like different. Like, I just have big ass eyes that are like outside of my head. Yours are like, you have like flat, nice.
You mean like your eyes pop out?
Kind of. Yeah. But my whole family has big ass eyes. Love you, Mom. Oh! Sorry. God. This is Laura Mercier, like, under eye brightening powder. I've never used this before. You like it?
Yeah.
Do you ever set your under eye?
Sometimes. But I don't like that, like, look that's, like, where their eyes look so white, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I just feel like, I don't do anything where I need to, like, be doing my makeup.
Yeah.
Because I just really go to work.
Yeah.
And on my days off, I don't really wear makeup. I use the Laura Mercier Translucent, but I also have the Hourglass one that you use, too. So this is the brush I use for.
I think I'm going to use it, but it's not a lot. Do you get oily or anything? Do you have any, like,
Yeah. I feel like this area gets more oily than any other area, and, like, my forehead.
Go like this. Or, like, more on your cheeks, yeah. So we're applying some bronzer to her face.
Yeah, I don't have any, like, cheekbones.
Our friend Johnson has great cheekbones. Does she?
Mm-hmm.
I don't really pay attention to people's faces, like, their features, really.
Mm.
I don't know. Maybe if I see it, I'll be like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at that chiseled jawline on Johnson.
Oh, yeah.
I'm like, look at those cheeks.
That's true. True. You're right. You're right.
Jump in the Pegasus.
Where is your eyebrow pencil? What do you use? Do you do anything to your eyebrows? Just gel.
Unless I'm feeling crazy, then I do powder.
Okay.
I use this brown one. I don't know what the color is.
Let me see. Your eyebrows are solid though, that's why. Yeah, I don't like when eyebrows are like teamed too much. Like
me neither. I just don't have the patience.
Mm-hmm.
It's so beautiful. It's gorgeous.
It's like a loose powder highlight.
Yeah, and I actually prefer loose powder highlight than in the but this one is so pretty. I think
tickle. I know. Oh, cute, dude. Okay.
Sometimes I like wonder like what my neighbors might think are going on, because it's like two of the main people that are ever in my house are very loud. She's very fucking loud, and my boyfriend's just loud. He's Greek and Italian. He just,
dude,
his voice just carries, you know.
My back is literally sweating so gross, you know. I am not kidding, and I didn't realize it until I felt like a drop.
The pain is on you.
It's not though. Like it's like barely touching me, like right
well,
here.
Then the move it. I don't want you dripping back sweat all over my carpet.
Yikes! It's not dripping all over your carpet, you stupid. Sorry. I want to use this for like your eyelids, cause I don't know how to do. Eyeshadow.
I don't really either. I always do good like bottom stuff.
I just like I've never like had the patience to really go like, for it. Come here, close your eye. Your eyes are so little.
I know. Like a beady little fucking rat.
They're not really beady. Like when I think of beady eyes, yeah, I think of like a scary possum, like a possum. Fine.
Remember when that possum was in the Redondo house?
Yeah. Let's gel your brows. How about that?
Can I open my eyes?
You can do whatever you want to your life. Oh, there's a wasp in her kitchen right now, and like, we don't know how to get rid of it. We don't want to kill it. We also don't want to have any wasp stings. We also don't want to have a wasp in here. Do you have lip gloss? I have lip gloss.
No.
Excuse me. I think we're almost done.
I mean,
now.
I do have lip gloss in my backpack.
We're just gonna add a little clear mascara here because she has. Well, we both actually got our lashes lifted.
Yeah, honestly, like I really don't think I want to go back to having normal eyelashes.
Yeah.
It's just really not the same.
Cause both of our eyelashes just grow like
straight,
like camels.
Yeah.
I have boobs wet too. Oh my god, what the heck is going on right now?
I really don't know.
Stop. Just kidding.
Tell me when you're gonna spray so I can close my fucking eyes.
I'm gonna spray.
That's too much.
And you know, no, it's not.
And you're supposed to go from a distance, not so close.
It was a distance, you idiot. You just don't know because your eyes were closed. Shut up.
I can feel.
Shut up.
My senses are strong.
This is what you're supposed to like, shut up while it's drying. Try not to make any facial expressions.
Well, that's not making me laugh.
I'm funny.
You're not funny. You're just a big fucking idiot. And I can't help but like laugh
Shh.
At you. Oh. Ew, you're sweaty.
Wait, but
why are you?
No, my face isn't sweaty.
You're moist.
I. Ah, my knees. It hurt.
Guys, I don't want to deal with it.
Wait, can you like take your hair down so you look presentable? Like you're freaking
me
out.
So you're saying that this isn't presentable?
I'm just saying, like, can we like get off
yeah,
the look
put
together?
The lip gloss on. Just shut the fuck up and do it.
Now I have to edit the frick out of this because she doesn't know how to like not use bad words, bitch.
You can't use bad words on YouTube.
No, yeah, I can't. But you're just like really excessive about it.
Oh, I am.
Close your mouth. You're the worst client I've ever had.
Never had a client.
I'm out of here. I quit. This is Buxom's pink champagne. Can you keep your mouth still?
Ew. You just spit on me. Hurry up, please.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
I mean, if anything, at least, like, your viewers will be entertained by this.
Yeah. Was that your lip? Or your tooth?
What are you like? Kindergarten?
I have to pee so bad. I'm sweating. There's just so much going on.
Let me see what.
Smish.
Ew. I don't like this color.
Ew. What do you mean you don't like it?
Like I look like I got. Like you look like someone cut me over my lips.
It looks cute. Take your hair down so we can just see what's going on. Clients are never satisfied, no matter how hard you try. Ugh.
I actually look very pretty.
Do you mean it?
Yeah.
Ooh, cue the like slow-mo. Cute. I mean, I don't know.
My hair looks blonde too, so.
Yeah, I did her hair too.
No, she did it.
I did. Well,
you should let me do your makeup.
Yeah. I should.
Don't you guys think?
Yeah, I guess. I think that would be
caption
funny.
Below or comment below and let us know what you think.
She's so good.
I know.
Ow. Ow! Damn, I look. I look
yeah,
busted.
Yeah, you look really ugly. It's okay. Not everyone can be me.
Jeez. So that's her alter ego, Rhonda. That's coming.
I have an alter ego, you guys. Yeah. Her name is Rhonda. She's a Real Housewife of some city. We're not sure which one.
Yeah.
But she's there. This highlight. Rhonda her out.
Mm-hmm. That's a really nice highlight. I like it.
I told you.
Don't yell at me about it. But yeah, so there's the final look. I guess the sponges were okay.
I think the sponges were great.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
She'll probably list all the products
below. Yeah, that she'll send to me. So really, she'll be listing them and I'll just be copying and pasting. Okay, guys. Gotta go.
Yeah, you're sweaty.
I know, I'm gonna take a shower.
Okay, please take one.
Okay! I do not smell.
You do.
Okay.
Like a two-egg
later,
breakfast.
Later. Okay, shut up. Bye!